Duchess of Gloucester paid a visit to a naval base hospital in Britain. Naval doctors, sisters, and nurses welcomed the royal visitor, who inspected the guard of honor before making a tour of the wards. The Duchess had a cheery word for all the patients, and she accepted the usual invitation to sample the sickbed fruit.